for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone by.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to be surprising Zach with his dream pet. This is going to be very sneaky and I'm very scared, but it took a while to get this pet and I really hope he enjoys it. So yeah, let's get started. Oh, there he is right now. Hi, Zach.
Hey, honey.
How are you this
morning? I'm good. I'm going to go check on the kids.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh, they're sick. Better go to the doctors.
Okay. Load up in my car.
Oh my gosh, I hope they get better.
Yeah. So what do we have planned today anyway?
Well, I think we're just gonna have a normal day. Just chilling, going to the pet store, you know. Oh, it's night.
Already?
Yeah. Time flies, I guess. It was the afternoon anyway, it was like 3 o'clock or something. The drive here was pretty long, yes. Okay. Let's take them to doctor. Dr. Hurt, can you please heal our kids? Thank you.
Okay. Since our kids have been so good lately and they were just sick, why don't we go to the pet store and maybe buy them a few things?
Yeah.
Oh, I wish I had some of these.
Yeah, they're pretty nice. Hey, should we go take Dream Hot Dog to the pet clothing store?
Sure. Buddy, I don't have enough money for any of these. Maybe one day.
We can get this hood. We're gonna get some of these glasses. Okay. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Ooh. Do you want to go back to the pet shop and get them some toys and stuff?
It's okay. I don't have enough money for any of this stuff anyway.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Me and Hot Dog will just head on home.
Okay, bye, Zach. Okay, guys, I think this is the perfect time to surprise him. Oh my god, I'm gonna go. Okay. I'm gonna go give him his dream pet. Oh my gosh. It's here. We're gonna run under him. Hey Zach, I'm home.
Hi.
I'm gonna put Dream to bed and then I have to talk to you.
Yeah, whatever.
Come on, don't be so gloomy.
Well, you have Dream and you get to buy her all these amazing things, and I wish I could just do the same for Hot Dog. He doesn't have anything, and I can't give him anything because I'm so poor.
Well, I have a present for you.
Huh? Really, honey?
Yes.
Thank you so much. This is one of my dream pets.
I know that you've been wanting this forever, and I decided that this is the perfect time to give it to you.
You're the best girlfriend that I could ever ask for. Thank you, Pup.
You're welcome.
Look, he's so cute.
Oh, sorry about his name. You don't want to change it.
Yeah, whatever. Thank you, honey.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.
We'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye!